Alrighty, hello, 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 hello. Back, a little more Dead by Daylight. Excuse me. And we're gonna play some more Nemesis. Got a rank 13 last night. We started off well, and then the games got bad. So I'll try and do better tonight. Hit a survivor with your weapon 20 times. Okay, we're running. Detectable states of effect when zombies destroyed. 15 seconds. Right. Gotta remember I've got barbecue. Excuse me, just eaten, so it always makes me a bit croaky. And let's see if I can get a game. Now there's been a patch today, a hot fix. Supposedly increasing performance and fixing a few other little things, but I don't really see any problems anyway. So we'll see. She goes, well, this is loading. I'm just going to close the curtains. It's really distracting me. I usually have them closed and left them open. Give me a sec. Yeah, it's better. Also, I haven't got the lights on. It's all feeling a bit weird. Yeah, better. Right, we've got a David, a Kate, a Jill, and a Claudette, and two toolboxes. And all console players. So last night we had like no consoles. I don't recall seeing a single console player last night, but tonight? Back to business as usual. Come on, Kate. Everybody's waiting for you. Let's see what offerings we've got. For the progress bar. Halfway. Come on. Pausing at the end. And come on. Bar is full. Let's get into the match. Hopefully without waiting forever. Make me worry that we're getting a DC. Here we go. Mount Ormond Resort. Ormond. Oh, damn it. Come. Okay, you can see the David, he's injured. Seconds. Job, zombie. Oh, God damn it, would you pick up? Nice. Up on the hook. Is he really going to be dumb enough to go for the unhook? He's dead. basement as well. I win. All right, I'll take it. It's a good start. Eight hits in. Smashed by looking at the ranks, which is nice. So in the match, was it yesterday, one of the last matches, two reds in it, and I'm ranked 13. I mean, the hell is that about game? All right, what do we want? Excuse me. Trail of Torment. It's quite nice. I quite like Trail of Torment. I knew they'd take Sloppy away. Spies. Take that because we're nice. Oh, round points. Okay, so we've still got undetectable 15 seconds. Zombie movement speed. So we'll go for that. Excuse me, blimey. Right, let's get searching. Oh, we've almost got a tier done. Come on, it's got to be a little match up there somewhere. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Come on, guess a game. Here we go. We got an Adam, Jill, a Fang, and an other. And Meg. Come on, ready up. All right, three console, one PC. Bar is almost full. Let's make it as wait. Okay, progress bar is full, so see those red spinning spider legs. So we can get in to the game. That'd be nice. Rotten Fields, Cold Wind Farm. Screwed up there, thing. Zombie help us indeed. I can hear someone behind me. Thank you. How much you get out of balanced? Balanced. DS. It's a kick. Zombie over there is on someone. No, it's a dumb mech. We are tier 3. Hmm. Interesting. Soul Guard? That should only trigger after she's been healed. Someone's over here. We've got one, so we're not going to get whitewashed. I know where the hatch is. Oh, we've got two left. Obvious. Use that one. Good job, zombie friends. Fantastic. Zombie friends for the win. Damn it, I'm gonna close it. Nice, like it. Gotta love your zombie minions. Oh, it did both our things. Double pip, love it. And we green. Survivors for a total of 240 seconds. Survivors in the basement. Just survives for 240 seconds. We should do that. Just in the natural course of things. Should I go for Trail of Torment? Yep, I like that one better. Okay, what do we got here? Infectious Fright maxed. Wrinkle. And wrangle. Okay, and that is undetectable, 15 seconds, zombie movement speed. Stairs we were. Seemed to work for that last match anyway. Nice to be in the green. Don't know how long we'll stay there. We did double pip, so I've got pip. We're getting close. I think rank 9 is my highest ever killer rank. So we're getting that way. We're getting up there. Come on. There's got to be a lobby out there for us somewhere. It's the little lobby. Here it is. We got a Meg, a Jill, a Fang, and a Nancy. Oh, Fenn ditched her flashlight. Do you have a strimmer? Starting together, starting apart, or starting away from the killer. Oh, excuse me. It's just a pause in progress, not someone DCing. Okay, progress bar is full. So, give us the match. Let's go. Please. Maybe. Come on. Fractured cowshed, Coldwind Farm. All right, no DC. Nice. We're gonna head over to the shack first. That was Fang. You can thank her for that. How did that miss? Master. Oh, now you've used it. Second hook. Yeah. Probably it for this leg. Thank you, zombie. Oh. Right, and that is Feng out of it. Cleansed. Probably got DS. Guess not. Oh, they missed. Nice. Take a 4K all day long. Chase. Done and done. Nice. Another double pip. Well, that's rank 6. Give me my points. 12 survivors in the basement. That'll probably take a while. Right, spend these points. Rankle 2, corrupt intervention max, let's get that. Detection range. Out ruin. Or we will. We had enough points. Ooh, we're out of stuff. That was zombie speed, wasn't it? States effect for 60 seconds. That might could potentially be good. Be nice. So we're all about oblivious, undetectable. Here we're a Claudette, a David, a Dwight, and a Yunjin. Expecting to see keys and flashlights appear. Might have been there, but no. Full. Lampkin Lane, Haddonfield. Not my favourite map as a killer, if I'm honest. Yes, hello Claudette. Movements very well at all. Yeah. have a guess. Okay, I guessed wrong. So I'm trying. How did that miss? Okay, well, we got one, so we haven't been whitewashed, which is always nice on this map. zombie over there. She got a key. Second hook, or is this it for you? Yes. Okay, that's the key out the game. Became a hatch race. But I went better than I was expecting for Haddonfield. I'll take it. And a pip. We didn't do that at all. Max out Hex Ruin let's max out Rancor. And we've got Whispers next. Leave it at that. I don't know whether to throw Rancor in there or not, but short way time. Got Nancy and Meg, a Nia and a Claudette. Me all start together, all start apart, or start as far from the killer as possible. That hidden one would be my guess. I think they're the only hidden survivor. Perk things. Bar is almost full. Almost. The Thompson House, Coldwind Farm. Head over this way, then we'll loop round past the house. Do that yet. Zombies on someone over here. Poor routing. It's all scratch marks. Knew I did. Basement not here, that's unfortunate. God damn it. Alright, well, we got one. Someone's going for this door. She's up there. Handy to know. Thank you. Yeah, they just abandoned their friend. I guess she was last took anyway, but didn't even try to heal her. I'll take a 2k. Oh, I did a tear. Oh. Broke even. Fair enough. What did we get from the rift? Spend some points. We may as well. Salt, Sloppy Butcher gets it up off the board. Oh, we're out of points. Two of those. Alright, let's go for another. Try and hook some survivors in the basement. Assuming that you get hooked survivors. We've got Leon, a Dwight, a Zarina, and a Meg, and two medkits. House of Offerings. Right, let's get loaded up. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, Breakfast Bar is almost full. Nearly, nearly. Was full, so let's see those spinning spider legs and get into this match. Mount Ormond Resort. Ormond. Okay, is the basement in here? Yes, it is. Okay, good to know. Not going to do well on this one. How did that miss? Get one in the basement. Yep, not gonna do well on this one at all. Yeah, me against banked on this one. Oh well. Never mind. Gain a pip, lose a pip. At least we've got one in the basement. Finally. Alrighty. I did get one. Yep, 1 out of 12. Spend these points. Let's see if we can do better in the next one. Force penance. Break a trail of torment next. You've got a few extra in everything. I might go for increasing the mutation rate. All right, let's go for it. See if we can do a little better. I really should be packing some gen defense, but so we might have to start adding in ruin or corrupt intervention. Alrighty. Let's see if we can actually sacrifice someone on this one. One kill will be a 100% improvement. This will be the last one for tonight. Suffocation Pit, the Macmillan Estate. In the shack. No. Oh, I saw someone over here. Could have just been a crow. We're not going to do well on this one either. Lose that one by hooking her. Good idea, yes. See you, dude. the other one. Been right there and I went past. Oh well, I'll take a 3k. Broke even. Yeah, it was a much more balanced kind of game in terms of rank. Spend these points, we'll call it a night. What were we going for? Oh, yeah. A Trail of Torment. There we go, spies. For next time, we'll drop that in. Alright, well, we had mostly good games. One or two really bad games. But, yeah, step by daylight. But, the zombie minions did their work. Alrighty, I'm going to leave it there. Should be back tomorrow. That's the plan at the moment, anyway. So, till then, stay safe, stay healthy, wash your hands, wear a mask, social distance, and get vaccinated. And I will see you.